value and face value. Today we are going to do another topic in number system. As the name suggests, place value. So, what is the value of the number at that place is denoted by its place value. Face value. Face value is how the number is looking. That becomes its face value. That means number as it is. As we have already done the Indian, as we have already done this, and we know that these are the periods and these are the places under the periods, and below this I have shown the value of the number under the given places, in the given places. So ones, tens, hundred, 1,000, 10,000, 1 lakh, 10 lakh, 1 crore, 10 crore, they all are the places. Write the numbers in their places. Here are few questions given. Let us see how do we write. No, we don't have to do anything. All you have to do is make the place value chart and write the digit according to their places. Very simple. Just make the place value chart and put the digits under their places. See how. The first number is 45,678. 40, that means 45,000. That means 4 under 10,000, 5 under 1,000, 6 under 100 place, 7 under 10's place, and 8 under 1's place. 45,678. The next number is 6 lakh. So 6 will go under lakh's place, and that will be only 1 lakh place. 32,000. 30,000, 2,000. So 3, 10,000, 2, 1,000, 1,000, 500. So 5 will come under hundreds place, and there are no digits, so we do not denote it by zeros under tens and ones. The next number is 90,456. 90 lakh. So 9 under 10 lakh and 0 under 1 lakh. We have 0 at the thousands places. So we will write 0, 0 at both 10,000 and 1,000 place. 456, as the number name only is suggesting that 4 will be under 100 place. 56. So 5 under 10's place and 6 under 1's place. Next is 12,58,888. 12 lakh. 1 lakh and 2 lakh. 1 10 lakh, 2 1 lakh. I repeat, 1 will come under 10 lakh, 2 will come under 1 lakh. 12. 58,000. So 5 under 10,000, 8 under 1,000. 800, 88. So 8 will be under hundreds place. 80 under 10, 8 again 80, so it is under tens place, and 8 under ones place. This is how we write the number 8 in their correct places. Place value and face value of the numbers. Let us see how we do it. I have taken a number here, 98,76,453. Now, we are going to take each digit and write its place value and face value. Then we take 3. 3 is at 1's place. So the place value of 3 will become 3 itself. And as I told you, the face value of a number is that number itself. So again the face value will be 3 itself. What about 5? 5 is under tens place. So the place value will become 50 or 5 tens. And the face value will become 5 itself. See how it is. Next number is 4. So the place value of 4 is 400, as it is under hundreds place. Both the ways, 400 or 400. You have to learn them writing in both the ways. And the face value is the number itself, so it is 4. Thousands, 6,000. 6 is under thousands place, so the place value is 6,000, or with zeros we write. And the face value is 6. 7 is under 10,000's place. So we write 7 10,000 or 70,000. Face value is 7. 8 is under lakhs place. So the place value becomes 8 lakh. Or we write it with zeros. Place of 9 is 10 lakh. So the place value becomes 9, 10 lakh or 90 lakh. Both means the same. And the face value is 9. One more example. The number is 40,13,092. So we will start writing the place value. 2 is at 1's place. See what I am saying. The place is 1's, place value is 1's or 2, and face value is 2. As you can see this. 9, place is tens, place value is 9, tens or 90, and the face value is 9 itself. 0, place is 100, place value is 0, 100 or 0, and the face value is 0 itself. 3, the place is 1000, place value is 3000, in both the ways we can write, and the face value is 3. 1, the place is 10,000, place value is 1 10,000 or 10,000, and the face value is 1. Again we have a 0. 0's place is lakh. You should know that what is the place where 0 is standing. So 0's place is lakh. The place value of 0 will be 0 itself. And the face value will be again 0. Place of 4 is, place of 4 is 10 lakh. So the place value becomes 4 10 lakh, which is 40 lakh. I repeat, the face value is 4. Write the place value and face value of the underlying digit in the given number. As you can see, I have written a few numbers here, and then we have to find the place value and face value of the underlying numbers. 5 is at 1's place. The place value of 5 is 5 and the face value is 5. The face value of any number will be that number itself. 0 is at 10's place. So the place is 10's. The place value of 0 at any point of time, at any place, will be always 0. If I write here 0, 0, then also the value comes out to be 0 only. The face value of 0 is 0. In number 23,50,911, we have to find the place value and face value of 3. 3 is at lakhs place. So the place value becomes 3 lakh and the face value becomes 3. 1 here is at thousands place. The place value is 1000 and the face value is 1. In this number, 9 is at 10 lakhs place. So the place value becomes 90 lakh because it is 9 10 lakh. The face value is 9 only. Expanded form large numbers. Expanded form, as you can see, once the number is written, each number has a place of it. Like the place of 3 is 1's. The place of 4 is 10's. The place of 5 is 100 and the place of 6 is 1000. So 6 will become 6000 and 5 500, 4 40 and 3 will remain 3 as it is. Expanded form means writing the numbers separately using the plus sign according to their place values. So the place value of 6 is 6000, 5 is 500 and 4 is 40, 3 is 3 as it is. So the expanded form becomes like this. and it is such that when we add these number together, we are going to back our original number. Let's go on to the next number. It is 45,966. So the place of 4 is 40. Sorry, the place of 4 is 10,000. So the value becomes 4 10,000, which is 40. The place of 5 is 1,000. So the value becomes 5,000. Similarly, the place of 9 is 100. It becomes 900. 6 is at 10th place. So this becomes 60. Similarly, the last 6 here is at 1's place, so it remains the same. So the in expanded form, the number becomes 40,000 plus 5,000 plus 9,000, 900 plus 60 plus 6. I hope you are able to understand this. Next number is 7,06,421. So 7 of lakh. So we will write here the place value of 7. 7 lakh. Now there is a 0. So we don't need to write plus 0, 10,000, because I had told you earlier also, it has a value, but writing 5, 6 zeros doesn't make any difference to the value of 0. So wherever the 0 is there, its value is 0 only. Now let's write for 6. So this is 6,000. 4 is 400. Place value of 4 is 400. Place value of 2 is 20. And the place value of 1 is 1 itself. To move on, let's move on to the next part. 88,59,630. 88 lakh. So what is the place value of 8 here? 80 lakh. So I am going to write it like this. 80 lakh. What is the place value of 8 here? 8 lakh. 80 lakh plus 8 lakh. What about 5? It is 50,000. 9's place value is 9,000. 6's place value is 600. 3's place value is 30. And then we write a 0. Now, because 0's place value here is 0 only, so if we want, we can just not write this, and we can just leave writing this and write till 30. So the expanded form of this number becomes 80 lakh plus 8 lakh plus 50,000 plus 9,000 plus 600 plus 30. Let's move on to the next part. 90 lakh 21,000. 56. Why did I say 56? There, because there is 0 at hundreds place. So when there is a 0 at hundreds place, what do? We, although it has to be there, but because its place value is 0 only everywhere, so we don't need to write this. So let us write the expanded form. 90 lakh. So 90 lakh plus 0, which is not required. You can leave this. Then what is the place value of 2? 20,000. Place value of 1 is 1,000. At 100 place, again we have a 0. Place value of 5 is 50 and of 6 is 6,000. This is how we write the expanded form of the numbers. And you can practice writing any number and write their expanded form. Now, once we have written the expanded form, we should learn to write them back into their short forms. So this is the expanded form and this is the short form. Now here we have to be careful, because sometimes the digits are missing from here and we just write the numbers one after the another. So wherever it is saying, we have to write it there. Now here also, if you write the places above the numbers, like make a place value chart, it will be easy for you to always write the answer correctly. Let us do this. This is 40,000. So at 10,000 place. 5,000 at 1,000 place. 100 at 100 place. 60. 60 means 10th place plus 5. So the number becomes 45,165. Let's do the next number. It is 8 lakh plus 20,000 plus 8,000 and 100 plus 30. See, there is 1's place number is missing. So what do we do here? We put a 0. Now how do we write 8 lakh? So under lakhs place, 20,000 under 20 place, 8,000 again under 8,000 place, 130. So this is how we write the number 130. As there is no number at 1's place, we have put a 0. Next we do the C part. Let's see the expanded form. This is 10 lakh. 10 lakh. 6 lakh. 70. 10 lakh and 6 lakh are 16 lakh. And then we have the number only 70. So what do? We put the zeros to make the number as 16 lakh 70. If we don't put the zeros in between, the number will become 1670. Okay, so 16 lakh, there is nothing in 1000. So we are putting 2 zeros with the comma, then 70. Let's go on to the next D part. This is 7384. So we can write it as it is, 7384. E part. 50,000. 50,000. Then we have 6,000. So, and just one more 8. So, which all places are missing? We have 50,000, 6,000, 100 place number and digit at tens place are missing. So, actually we have not written them. We don't want to write them. So, what do? We write 56,008. 56,008. Okay. And wherever there is a gap, we put a 0. I would always advise you to first, if you want to convert the expanded form to short form, it's better that you write the numbers in the place value chart. Always it will be correct, and both the ways are correct. Hope you have understood this concept well.